The National Weather Service in Tallahassee has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Jackson County in Florida, Northeastern Bay County in Florida, Northern Calhoun County in Florida.
I just ran, hit myself in the door when it went off. Had that on.
At 6:43 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 19 miles northeast of New Haven, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour.
Oh, shit.
Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Alpha, Vets, Moose Pond, Oshisi, Fountain, Singer Road, Chasson, Cinders, Union City, Chipola, Henderson Mill, Camp's Head, Sig Creek, Fetter Lake, Willers, Simsville, Alliance, Macedonia, and White Pond. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in Tallahassee. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Florida, Calhoun, and Jackson.